right, today I'm going to teach you how to do a turn. So this is used in fiddle music all the time as an ornament that you do with your left hand, and you are going to play one note and then turn to one scale degree above it and then back down. So here's an example. Things to notice are that it's very rapid. It's also done within one bow, so we're slurring through it. And you're going to notice, if you're coming from another style of music, that in this idiom, it's very quick and also almost a little bit percussive. So we don't get the full emphasis of the note above, like you might in classical or other genres. So try this with me. Here it is, really slow. And again, this is just a first finger B to a C natural, and I'm slurring through. Now, if you're coming from classical music, notice that the B is a bit longer. The C is very short and has a little bit of a percussive articulation with your finger, as opposed to a nice even and rounded turn. Okay, so back to the Celtic turn. Percussive and rapid. Let's try it a little bit faster. Good. Let's try some different fingers now. So let's do open to one to open. One to two, we've done already. Two to three. And just to make sure we're practicing all the options, let's do a C sharp to a D as well. And then third finger to an E. How you do a turn.